The Infinix Note 12 Pro 5G and the Infinix Note 12 Fi both have 5000 mAh batteries. The only difference is the chargers. The Note 12 Pro 5G has a 33-watt fast charger, while the Note 12 i has an 18-watt fast charger. These two phones have a USB Type-C port and exactly the same USB cable. So how long will it take these chargers to fill up these devices from 0% to 100%? Let's find out. It's time to turn on the power. And the other charger you can see over here is connected to my camera. You can see we have exactly the same user interface on both phones, same animations. And one difference I can see is that the Note 12i has a charging notification light. After 1 minute, it's time to turn on the devices. After 5 minutes, we have 7% on the Pro 5G and 4% on the Note 12i. After 10 minutes, we have 16% on the Pro 5G and 9% on the Note 12i, 26 and 14% on the Note 12i, 35% and 19% on the 12i after 20 minutes, 45 and 24% after 25 minutes, 51% and 28% after 30 minutes, 67 and 38% after 40 minutes, 80% and 47% after 50 minutes, 90% and 56% after 1 hour, 95% and 64% after 1 hour and 10 minutes. After 1 hour and 20 minutes, we have 98% and 73%. After 1 hour and 25 minutes, the Infinix Note 12 Pro 5G is fully charged and it's time to disconnect the power. Although it actually automatically disconnects the power. At the same time, the Note 12i is at 78% charge, 82% after 1.5 hours, 88% after 1 hour and 40 minutes, 92% after 1 hour and 50 minutes, 94% after 2 hours, 96% after 2 hours and 10 minutes. After 2 hours and 20 minutes, the phone is at 98% charge, and I think it's time to end the experiment here. Thank you for watching and goodbye.